right is back, right on the center of my body. We're going to move forward. I'm going to turn again, this time opposite. I'm going to move back first, slowly. Turn our waist to that bend, back lat. Slowly move forward, straight forward. Turn our waist. I'm going to move back slowly, straight. Turn our waist again. Let's repeat this same movement three more times. Three more sets. Slow back. Turn. Four forward. And turn. Four back. And turn. Roll forward. We're just doing movement backward. So we're going to turn first, then move back. Make sure you balance, turn, then roll forward. Please slowly go with your own pace. Let's do this three more times, three steps. Step straight forward, so you are still have shoulder width, at least apart, and it's parallel to each other. We're going to do the same thing over again. We're going to roll back. You're going to turn to the leg that is bent, the back leg. You're going to move forward, turn. Slowly roll back and turn to that back leg. Slowly roll forward. We're going to repeat this three more times. Three sets. Those of us who have a little issue with the balancing problem, or it's hard to balance, which is totally understand. If that's the case, you could have your feet point out a little angle, like 45 or 30 or 45, if that makes it comfortable. This time, we're going to move forward or backward first, then turn, we're going to roll back.